In a surprising development, the Indian Army deleted its innocuous post regarding an iftar event, apparently over some negative comments on social media. On April 21, the verified Twitter account of PRO Defence Jammu, run by Lieutenant Colonel Devender Anand, tweeted some photographs of an iftar organized by the Indian Army in Jammu and Kashmir's Doda. The caption on the photos read, quote, "Keeping alive the traditions of secularism, an iftar was organized by the Indian Army at Arnora in Doda district," unquote. The post attracted some criticism online, mainly led by Sudarshan News Editor-in-Chief Suresh Chavhanke. He tweeted, quote, "Now this disease has spread to the Indian Army also? Sad," unquote. Subsequently, the post was deleted by PRO Defence Jammu, a part of the Directorate of Public Relations in the Ministry of Defence. The move did not go down well with some army veterans. Major General retired Yash Moore tweeted, quote, "Indian Army has been at the forefront of interfaith harmony. We as officers take pride in the fact that we have no religion. We just adopt the religion of the troops we command," unquote.